Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, and we're both looking forward very much to this quarterfinal in the Carabao Cup. Southampton in action today against Northampton Town. He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
Three in his last three. The talisman for the team here, no doubt.
Here's the Southampton team for you. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. So we have 4-4-2 against 4-4-2. It is a throwback match.
It is indeed. And I just wonder who's going to come out on top. And it does inevitably come down to who plays the better on the day.
Thank you for attending St. Mary's Stadium. Enjoy the match.
Final of the English League Cup, and a real titanic contest in prospect, I feel, Alan, for this one.
I think so. It's there's not much to choose between the two sides. They're two excellent teams, been in good form.
And the ball knocked away long. That's a great interception. Carlson. Now the possibility for a cross. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Struck the post here.
Well, how unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
Good strong tackle. Taking on the defenders. Good block, but a poor cross. It'll be a throw. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Ward-Prowse. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Shot blocked here. Now the shot! He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Just a mistake, really. It's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Well, space to get the cross in. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And now he's looking for some support. He's going to try his luck. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead. It's a marvellous sight, even looking again at the replay, Alan, isn't it? A goal up in the top corner like that.
Yeah, I think he'll enjoy watching that one later tonight. Always spectacular.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Armstrong. Can really get at the opposition here.
A chance for the equaliser.
Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Well played. It's looking good, this move. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. It will be their throw. Doom. Opportunity in a wider area. Good run towards the near post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Shots on here. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
It's Ward-Prowse. Now he's looking for support. And he's gone behind for a goal kick. Carlson. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Here's an opportunity, and it's a shot now! A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
Carlson. Going forward well. Acuña. Acuña. He's given it away. Carlson. That's good movement forward here.
Space to try and hit it now. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Restarting at 2-0. Armstrong. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Pulls it back now. Very sharp reaction save from close in. Coming up now, a corner. Corner swung in. What a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
It is corner after corner. He's put in the corner.
It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little wry smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
The fourth official has indicated.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Kovalenko. Good vision. Oh, time to get the cross now. And the cross goes towards the far post. They've got it away from the danger. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. No need to attack so much in the second half as the half-time whistle goes. But also... There goes the whistle, second half starting of this English League Cup quarter-final.
Well, we've seen some standout performances in the first half. I wonder if those lads can carry it through.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Acuña. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Acuña!
Well, it wasn't a gilt-edged chance, but it was really an opportunity for them to start finding their way back into the game.
Yeah, and they mustn't let heads drop because they still have got a decent chance in this match.
Don't you just love football and its unpredictability? Because the weaker brethren, shall we say, are certainly not weaker here. They're winning the game and doing it in some style.
Aren't they just? I think they've come out here and thought, we're going to show you. Everybody expects us to lose, but we're not having that, and they haven't had it.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence.
Could pull one back here. Oh, but no! It was a great opportunity to get back into the match.
Well, will they live to regret that? It was a great opportunity, Spurs.
Tidy work. Acuña just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. And here's the shot. He's trying to catch the player in possession. Saints are going to make a change. Attacking now. Carlson.
They've opened them up here.
And the keeper can catch that one. No problem at all.
No wonder these fans are upset. Their team can't get hold of the ball. No chance, no sign at the moment of troubling the opposition's goal.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Supporting player alongside.
The shot's on!
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come off. Alexander Pato. Getting forward.
He's got his shot off now.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. on the move and able to cut out the pass. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And the ball knocked away long. Carlson can really get at the opposition here. Mario Lemina. Tato. Well read by the defender. And 20 minutes to go. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. In towards the near post. That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a poor cross, really. Acuña, totally unmarked in the middle. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Southampton's corner. Here comes the corner. Pato! Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Not really away from the threat here. Closing minutes for Southampton and they're in trouble.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
Now, can he take them on? Well, in it goes. A simple piece of defending, really. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there. McCann. You could see what he was trying to do, get the defender in the way. Acuña. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Pierre-Emile Højbjerg. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Men in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind. Well, you have to have the pain to get the gain, and they've suffered, these supporters, sometimes, but it's gain today, isn't it?
Well, they've seen their team play well out there today, and they're happy to celebrate before the ref has called the halt to proceedings.
Carlson. Save, and that will be a corner. In goes the corner, and they get it away. Pressure on, another corner. He's put in the corner. The shot's on! Off the post! That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Keeper was rooted to the spot with that chance and thankful for the woodwork coming to his rescue.
It's offside and the referee's given it.
Well,
that's good defending.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
And here's the shot. Well, it wasn't an easy angle, Alan.
Well, ambitious to say the least.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. It's a good cross, cleared away by the defender. Well, a reasonable gap between the two. And now he's looking for some support.
Gonna try his luck. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination.
That's good movement forward here.
Race to try and hit it now. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was Woke.
Pulls it back now. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Corner swung in.
What a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence.
Could pull one back here. Oh, but no! It was a great opportunity to get back into the match.
Well, will they live to regret that? It was a great opportunity.
Acuña.
Totally unmarked in the middle. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Gonna try his luck. Fantastic save. And here's the shot.
Well, it wasn't an easy angle, Alan.
Well, ambitious, to say the least.